What will happen to me if I fail your test?